One red, yellow, two green, blue, three yellow, green, four blue, red, one red, yellow, two green, blue.
So we take him going
three
from
yellow, green,
just doing parental processing to also executive function of sequencing, going in a specific order based off of where the stationary targets are while he's moving through involuntary motion. This stimulates the cerebellum and the function of proprioception that comes quite handy when he's fighting in a ring and being moved around involuntarily by his opponent. Helps him know where he is in time and space at all times. We're at our first day back in training today, and it's going to get a lot faster from here before we're ready to come back in the cage.
Four blue red.
Keep pushing.
One red yellow. Two green blue.